I believe that you heard your master sing. When I was sick in bed, I suppose that he told you everything that I keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling, well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner wine and bread? And he met you at some temple where they take your clothes at the door. He was just a numberless man in a chair who had just come back from the war. And you wrap up his tired face in your hair, and he hands you the apple core. Then he touches your lips, now so suddenly bare of all the kisses we put on some times before. And he gave you a German shepherd to walk with a collar of leather and nails. And he never once made you explain or talk about all the little details, such as who had the worm and who had the rock and who had your taught the males. Now your love is a secret all over the block, and it never stops, not even when your master fails. And he took you up in the aeroplane, which he flew without any hands. And you cruised above the ribbon of rain that drove the crowds from the stands. Then he killed a light in a lonely lane and an apple with angel glands. He raised the final wisp of pain with the music of rubber band. And now I hear your master sing. You kneel for him to come. His body is a golden string that your body is hanging from. His body is a golden string. My body has grown numb. Oh, now do you hear your master sing? Your shirt is all undone. And you will kneel beside this bed that we polished so long ago, before your master chose instead to make my bed of snow. Your eyes are wild and your knuckles are red, and you're speaking far too low. No, I can make out what your master said before he made you go. Now I think that you're playing far too rough for a lady who's been to the moon. I've been by this window long enough. You get used to an empty room, and your love is some dusted and old man's cough who is tapping his foot to the tune. And your taser when you want too much, let's say you come back sometime too soon. And I loved your master perfectly, and I taught him all he knew. He was starving in some deep mystery, like a man who is sure it is true. And I sent you to him with my guarantee I would teach him something new. And I taught him how he would long for me, no matter what he said, no matter what you do. and I believe that you heard your master sing. When I was sick in bed, I'm sure that he would everything I must keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling, well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner wine and bread?